Behind me is Samsung's transparent LCD. It's won an Innovation and Design Engineering Award here at CES this year. It's 46 inches, 1366 by 768 resolution, and it's about 9 millimeters thick and weighs 10 pounds. It's really cool. It's a TFT LCD display, so you can touch it and it reacts to your touch. You control it via HDMI and USB. And it could totally end up in our homes one day. It could be your desktop display. You could even have it on a window, kind of like it is here with the blinds. You could even use it in the boardroom, kind of displaying information from your work, about your employees, about an upcoming meeting. It's really cool. I love checking out this future tech here at CES.